Today is going to be another hot day, but it should be the last of the summer heat, at least for a while. We are finally going to be feeling like fall as a cold front arrives for the middle of the week. But of course, also all eyes watching Tropical Storm Michael, expected to become a hurricane later on today. Today, though, for us, a very quiet day. We should have a mix of sun and clouds and have temperatures on par with yesterday and the last couple days, too. That means quick warming, highs near 90, and real feel a little bit hotter than that even. And while most of us will be dry today in our southern counties, as some moisture starts to return from the south, we could get a couple of showers or storms. Many, though, stay dry for today. High pressure has been the source of this hot weather over the last little while. It's finally starting to scoot to the east a little bit. There's a weakness in that high pressure, too, which is going to allow for a cold front to move in. That front currently located in the Texas Panhandle right now, but we are going to be seeing that along with an upper low move in, bringing an end to the hot weather, and that will be coming in on Wednesday. And the position of that low pressure system also going to be steering Michael away from us. Right now, Michael is a 70-mile-an-hour very strong tropical storm, expected to become a hurricane later on today, and it will be traveling north into the open Gulf of Mexico over the next 24 hours, strengthening potentially as high as a Category 2 storm before eventually making landfall likely right along the Florida Panhandle towards the Florida Big Bend area sometime on Wednesday. But this is going to be a major storm for the U.S., the first threat of a tropical system since last month's Florence. But the good news for us is this low pressure system coming in along with the cold front, as well as this departing high pressure system, are going to allow Michael to get steered right in between the two. And all of the moisture and all of the bad effects from Michael will stay to our east. So we are not expected to really have to deal with much, if anything at all, from Michael here in central and southern Mississippi. For tonight and tomorrow, more of the same in terms of the warm weather. Tomorrow will be 85, which is cooler, but still going to be humid. We'll be overcast with some afternoon and evening rain and storms ahead of the cold front, and the front will be then arriving on Wednesday. Best chance for rain and storms comes with the front on Wednesday, and then we clear out and dry out Thursday through Saturday. Finally feeling like fall, though, as well. Temperatures dropping to the middle and upper 50s for some mornings. You might even need a jacket. And afternoons will be very pleasant in the low 80s with a lot of sunshine. And Sunday, we may not even make it out of the 70s.